Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 5. I hope we'll be out of this area soon. This has not been one of my favourite places. Oh, good. More of this. Looks like there are slots for 3 items. Cool. Great.
Impressive. They appear to be focusing sunlight into a laser-like beam.
Don't compliment the enemy. Thank you. Wait!
Thanks.
Where'd you come from? Goodness sake. Could we not do this? How do you miss at that distance? God, could you not fuck off? Oh my God. Stop missing! No, you don't need shotgun shells.
I need ammo.
Use this.
Thanks.
Oh God, I hate this area. So much. Right, got that. Oh God, I mistimed that completely. Let's go this way. Yeah, I thought you had one of those. Right, do I have to go through that thing? Doesn't look like it. Where'd you come from? Alright, there was one left. Alright, I can't go through there. So, go this way. whether to do that. Okay, checkpoint. Yay! Oi! Hey! Sheva, where are you? Bastards. Fuck's sake. Die, 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 die. You could probably use some ammo.
You'll grab it.
Okay. Right. Grab this. Where's that coming from? Oh, it's you, you cheeky little fuck. Come on, I know you're not dead. The music's still playing. Alright, there we go.
Take it,
Roger.
You grab it,
Roger.
Yeah, I've sussed you a little trick now, Sunshine.
Come on.
Okay.
Take it.
Okay.
Anything here? Yes, shiny. Thank you. Oh, we need to take him out. That makes sense.
You need to be careful.
Thanks for the help.
Alright, I see. Alright, maybe not that way. Yes! Alright, Sheva. Come on, you're going over. Right, just get back in now, please, Sheva. Right. Where's this dick? Do I have anything that I can give you? No, we are pretty much fucked. Oh, you dick. There's got to be a way I can get to you from here. There you are. Good. Right, we should be okay. We're not okay. We are so screwed. We head back to the beginning, put all the coinage in. Here we are. Right. Earth, sky, sea. Victory! Nothing else to pick up here, is there? No. I'll take that, though. Alright. Please let this be the end of this area. I hate it. I don't know if I've made that clear. Alright. Oh, a snake. Let's get an egg out of him. You can have that, Sheva.
Thanks.
You're gonna eat it? Nothing in there. Have you got anything? Ooh, a spider. Oh, you have things! I did not realise. Right, nothing in there. Okay, let's move on. I don't want to... There we go. A cut above. Oh, okay. That was worth a trophy, apparently. Right, what's this and what's it do? Oh, no.
I see. There's a trick to getting out of here.
You don't say. Thanks, Eagle Eye. Right, that's done something. Was that it? Was that all I had to do? Maybe... Okay, apparently I need to get... Can't do that because it's gonna hit me if I do it that way. Turn it the right way. Has to go around there. Can I move you at all? No. That just bounces you that way, that's no good. Okay. I faffed around for no reason. This is some kind of lift. Oh goody, another one. I think I've got this. You... No! This way. I need to knock that down. Okay, yeah, we got it.
Come on,
you can't be serious.
Yes, I'm serious.
Another one down. What's next?
No, another one. Right. Let's get that. Right, there's a lift in here. Another thing over here. Oh, there's a chest. I would like to open it, but it won't let. It won't. I can't get to it. Or can I? Oh joy! Oh double joy! I'm a bit stuck at the minute, Sheva. Get off me, you little fuck. Die, you little fuck. Fuck. What a waste of ammo. Right, anything in here? Not you! Doesn't even have the good graces to drop anything. Little bastard. A trap? What a way to go. Is that it? Is there nothing in here? Alright then. Fuck you too, I guess. No, wrong way. Go the long way round. Yeah, you're fine, Sheva. You just relax. You just chill up there while I do all the work. All the way around again. I hope you're not, tiring yourself out too much. Don't overdo it, Sheva, alright? No. Kind of worth it, I guess. It's some kind of altar. Firestone, a real number here. Lovely. Right, then I need to get the beam of light to go down there. Oh, bastard snake. Well, I guess this kind of makes up for it. Ready? There we go. Ugh, screw off. Alright. Now, how do I get the beam of light to go down there? Ah, I need to move the center one. That makes sense. No, wrong way. Yes, that was the right way. There we go, we got it. Please let that be the last one. Okay, but now I can't get out. No. Right. I need to think now. I need No. Oh, hang on. Have I just unintentionally solved it? By being on this side. Yes!
Come on, forget it.
What do you mean, forget it? Oh, never mind. I've solved it now. We are good to go. What do you mean, we? If you find I got it, you shot some spiders. While helpful, not integral to solving the puzzle.
Use this. Thanks.
What did you give me? Ah, machine gun ammo. Thank you kindly. All right.
What is this place?
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait.
Uh-oh.
Umbrella.
doing?
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
The mystery is unraveling. Hey! Screw you. Screw you that give me a C for time. Boo! I'm not even going to attempt to pronounce that, but I can now view it in the library. Anyway, it is that time again, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Resident Evil 5. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.